The most reliable way to install updates to your computer is with the help of Windows Update. It is of the most importance that you keep your system up to date as Microsoft publishes changes to Windows. These critical updates repair bugs that can hamper your system's performance, compromise its security, or cause system crashes. To begin the Windows Update process, open the Start menu and choose All Programs, Windows Update, or Microsoft Update. The first time you use Microsoft Update or Windows Update, you might need to install its ActiveX control. You can tell if you need to do this if the Information Bar Internet Explorer drops down with a warning. Click the Information Bar and choose Install ActiveX control. To begin the update progress, click Express Install to install critical updates, security updates, service packs, and update rollups, known as high priority updates. Custom install allows for the installation of non-critical software and hardware enhancements and updates, in addition to the high priority updates. It also is a good way of viewing how many updates are available for the system, as well as a list of those current updates available. Seeing as our system already contains Service Pack 3, our update will only include high priority updates released after Service Pack 3 was installed on the system. Click each of the three links on the left side, High Priority, Software Optional, or Hardware Optional, to view information about available updates in those categories. After you finish selecting items, click Review and Install Updates for a final review. Finally, click Install Updates. Be prepared to have to run Windows Update several times in order to have your system completely updated, as well as having to reboot your computer several times to have all the updates fully installed. I hope you enjoyed today's help desk. If you have any comments or suggestions, please email them to feedback@remotesupportdesk.ca. Thanks for watching.